Come on, man. And with the local DBC news, LL Cool J with a triumphant comeback. More so than one. But tonight,
don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years. I'm rocking my pants. Putting suckers in fear. Making the tears rain down like a monsoon. Listen to the bass go boom. Explosion.
You too. What up, though? We back again. Y'all already know what time it is. Big Unk TV. Bang. So, damn. Little ant out this bitch. But, this ain't about to be too long. I sound like a preacher, don't I? I'm not gonna be up here before you very long. And then drop a motherfucking hour drunk. But anyway, let me stop. But, season 4 is underway. A Big Unk TV, if y'all wasn't aware. So this is me just coming with the update of the channel to let y'all niggas know what's popping. Like, coming soon. Because I'm pretty sure y'all done already. Hold on, first off, it's Big Unk TV. Shout out Uncle Juan. Y'all niggas hit that like, hit that comment, sub button. Do all that good shit. But if y'all niggas been watching shit, Uncle Juan and Stew Dog been putting in work. You heard? We got a new segment for the channel called Can You Dig It? With Uncle Juan featuring Stew Dog. And the shit just funny as hell. That's all I can say. It's a live show, and it's streamed on Facebook. So if y'all want to catch it live before it come to the YouTube, you know what I'm saying? Y'all got to go ahead and join the Facebook group. But all the content is still coming on over to Facebook. So we just want y'all to hit up that sub and turn on them noties. Cause Juan and Stew Dog been putting in that good work, bringing that, man, them niggas is crazy, dog. And they've been doing it remotely, so we got new equipment that we testing out. Like I said, it's just Big Unk TV. Once again, not Big Unk Podcast, not Big Unk Battle Rap, not Big Unk Sports. It's TV, nigga. You don't know what you gonna cut on. You know what I'm saying? We got all kind of shit. We got the pull up. We got Just My Thoughts. We still got These Nuts. We still got Big Unk TV. Now we got Can You Dig It? And we still got another segment in the works on the way with some more family that y'all niggas don't even know of. So, like I said, we got new setups. We got new equipment that we need to be testing out. And that's all. That's just the process that we in right now. But we still keeping the content coming. Like I said, that's why I'm just here to give y'all this quick little update. Now, y'all probably ain't seen me in about a week or two. But y'all seen that the content still popping. You know what I'm saying? Shit, so Juan and Stew Dog holding it down. Also want to say, the day I'm recording is happy birthday to Uncle June. His shit like a week right before mine, but we would always celebrate our shit together. Quinn shit was yesterday. Happy birthday to Uncle Quinn. And happy birthday to my Auntie Bobby, who shit is the day before mine. My birthday coming this Friday. So I might have some little footage for y'all from what I do for my birthday. Ain't no telling. Like I said, hey, these cameras coming out, everything is content now. So, yeah, I might take y'all OT with me. We might get Adventures of T-Pain Part 2. Y'all go check out the first one. The Adventures of Fake T-Pain in Las Vegas. Yeah. Might have to run that shit back at this, in this next destination spot, you heard? So, y'all just follow the ride, man. Hit that sub. don't miss an episode, because once again, you don't know what you're getting on these episodes, so fuck with us, you heard? We got some interviews that's long overdue, and that's on me. I got to pull up, but I ain't pulled up. We doing the pull up, and I ain't pulled up on nobody, but that's on me. Like I said, hey, juggling life. Shit, it is what it is. We still gonna keep this content coming, but I just want them people to know it's on the way, y'all. I'll even say some names so they can hold me to this. Messiah, White Boy, we got to get back to J Streets. BKA Tell. That's four that's off the top of my head that I know got to get done. You know what I'm saying? So, all of this coming soon. Season four, baby. We on the way. The world back open. So we finna get back outside on you niggas. I wasn't playing with this COVID shit. You heard? I got, at the time, I had one kid. Damn, I got two COVID kids. For real? But, nigga, I had babies. So I wasn't coming outside. I ain't playing with this shit. I ain't trying to get nobody around me or in my household, family sick. You feel me? So, nigga, we wasn't doing shit. I ain't going nowhere. You heard? Besides work and home. But I feel a little safe out here now, so we finna get out here in the motherfucking world. Nigga, Detroit. So, nigga, what? We got Tigers, Lions, Pistons. We fucking with something, and y'all finna get some motherfucking content. We might fuck with them all. I was finna get some Big 3 tickets, but them niggas not sweet enough. I swear to God. But shout out to Cube and the Big 3. Stu Dog, we gonna chop it up about your dog Cube real soon. But shout out to that. Shout out to the Big 3. Shout out to the world being back opened up. Safe enough for me. And of course the world been back open, but it's back open up and now it's safe enough for me to feel comfortable. You know what I'm saying? To go out and go back home to my family, you feel me? So that's all that's really been putting a stop to this shit, this little COVID shit and in real life. That's it. But like I said, hey, we got a team now. Nah. So shit, I got you. I'ma hold you down till you know what I'm saying? You hold it down till I, boom, boom. That's what I'm saying. So shout out to the crew. Shout out to Big Unk TV Expansion, cause we definitely growing. Got the gang with us. What's next? And like I said, this ain't finna just be battle rap. Nigga, we about to get on love topics. We finna get on sports. We gonna be on. Nigga, we finna chop it up about everything. Nigga, Madden drop in 2 days. Yeah, Madden drop in 2 days. 2K dropping in a couple of weeks. And then Mortal Kombat drop a couple weeks after that. So I'm definitely finna have some gaming streams for niggas. Because I'm on that 2K, y'all already know. I gotta do the MK story mode. Y'all already know. But I was thinking I might even stream the 2K23 Jordan challenges before 24 come out. So that's what I'm saying. Working. We got hella content for y'all. All this shit still on the motherfucking way. I even got a blog in the tuck that I just gotta finish whipping up. Episode 3. Can You Dig It with Uncle Juan and Uncle June. It's already whipped up. I mean, not Uncle June, my bad. With Uncle Juan and Stu Dog. Already in the works. I mean, it's already done. You know? I just wanted to come let y'all know what's going on. Y'all probably popped up like, what the fuck is this? Where the fuck show? Don't worry about it, man. It's a team. Y'all ain't always gonna see me. Just like y'all ain't always see Uncle Juan. But y'all see he ain't went nowhere. You feel me? Team, nigga, it's Big Unk, nigga. We here. Yeah, so stay tuned for all of that content. Battle raps are actually finna start coming back, like actual events. Not saying battle rap it went nowhere, but we had got a lot of announcements, but the cards was like weeks and weeks away. But shit, we on this GTX weekend right now. Nigga, Easy and Diz just battled last night, so we definitely finna have some reviews for that. Well, we got Summer Madness coming. Then after that, we got Max Out, Chrome. Everything finna just start rolling. Yeah, so we finna get these prediction blogs out to y'all. We didn't do the GTX prediction blog. Our bad. But I'm gonna give y'all one for Summer Madness and one for Max Out. Big roundtable discussion with the gang, you know what I'm saying? So y'all can stay tuned for that. What else we got? It's so much shit going on under this big unk shit, y'all. That's what I'm saying. Don't get left behind. Hit the motherfucking sub. And we still working outside the pod. Nigga, the wife just dropped another book. Black Boy ABCs. And it's just good for my kids to see some self-representation out here. You know what I'm saying? They can pick up a book and see characters that look like them. Characters that look like me, look like they friends. You know what I'm saying? Ladies, don't worry. It's a Black Girl ABC book on the way as well. We also still got the first book out. My Mommy's Having a Dinosaur. All of this is available on Amazon. We getting it in, yo. I'm putting pictures up. I'm putting links up to all of this shit. We working, yo. Bloombooks.inc on Facebook if y'all want to follow the book journey. And just stay up to date when shit dropping and, you know what I'm saying, stuff like that. What else we done did? I done hooked all my studio equipment back up, so y'all niggas might get some behind the scenes of me making some music. And I done dug through the crates, y'all. I done found like old songs from nigga 2013, 2012. Shit, some might even be older than that. So I might even drop a tape on y'all, nigga, the Lost Archives or some shit. You know what I'm saying? Anything is content right now. You know what I'm saying? So, shit, y'all niggas might get a big Unk mixtape. Because I got songs with Uncle Juan. I got songs with family that y'all gonna see. You know what I'm saying? Messiah, White Boy. We all got music. Coda Great. So, don't be surprised y'all niggas see a big Unk mixtape out this bitch. And we got bars. So once again, y'all niggas just stay tuned for everything, bro, cause it's all on the motherfucking way. We got some behind the scenes footage from a Coda Great video shoot that I was just featured in. I'll probably throw that video up at the end of this for y'all to check that out. Coda Great, shot by Alex Kane. I need to link up with Alex Kane. That might be another interview we get on. We might have to. I might have to do a pull up on Alex. This nigga got some dope equipment. This nigga do dope work. He producing, he shooting videos. I ain't about to tell y'all too much. I'm gonna let this man explain it in his interview. That's just how easy content just come to us. You know what I'm saying? So, some more shit for y'all to be on the lookout for. Nigga, I got to link up with Kane. Because just seeing the process of how he shoot videos versus how I shoot videos, it's some good shit to just bounce ideas and pick each other brain type shit. Nigga, I'm trying to learn. That shit is official. Y'all finna see. Because like I said, I'm going to put the video up at the end of this for y'all to check it out. Like, damn, nigga, that shit official. It's a real fucking video. But I still got one to shoot for No Heart. That's what I'm saying, man. We just finna get all of this content out. Everybody on board, the family, you know what I'm saying? Everybody ready to work. The world back opened up. Shit done calmed down a little bit. We ready to go. Yeah, nigga, wine back. He done brought Stew Dog on board. And like I said, way more family on the way. The Tron niggas ain't even met yet. All type of content on the way. You know what I'm saying? It's TV. You never know what's going to happen on the next episode. So, for the last time, hit that sub, hit that like. Can you motherfucking dig it, baby? Where your motherfucking shovels at? Hey, Stu. Stu, ask. Can they dig it, baby? Way more content coming soon. Hit the like, hit the share, hit the comments, hit the sub. Big on TV. Season 4, bitch. It's here. The fuck is y'all doing?
Yo.
That's got to be Kane.
What up, Kane? Any spur of the moment, I'm on niggas. Niggas saying they king, I'm about to dethrone niggas. Code the greatest time that I show niggas. You pick at me, since I'm the standard, that make you a gold digger. If we in the jungle, my niggas is gorillas. A cold killer, lyrical homicide, that's cold killer. Bone chilling, a known villain, my flow landing, but off wax, nigga, that foe spitting. And fuck these niggas trying to act hard before I let it clap off and flee to Madagascar. Riding in the whip, faster than a NASCAR. They don't really like Co, I'm really known to snap off. I say whatever I like, they think I'm trying to act hard. Until they hear them stories, then them niggas start to back off. You see this east side shit? Nigga, we mob and you get ate up. If you ever show you weak out here. Man, I'm only here to win, then do it again. Moves moving the whip and 5% to 10. Yeah. Count the dividends, yeah, and make my niggas rich. Cause it ain't real shit if you don't do a split. Man, I'm only here to win, then do it again. Moves moving the whip and 5% to 10. Count the dividends, yeah, and make my niggas rich. Cause it ain't real shit if you don't do a split. Yo, it ain't real shit if your niggas broke. And you tricking on them hoes, think they centerfold. Broke boy, put your fingers in the middle fold. That's exactly how we know a nigga digit slow. They finna switch it though. They got a plan for some digital. Trying to track all transactions, but I don't dig it though. But I ain't about to dig a hole. Since we on some internet money, nigga, I'm about to get it dope. When I'm ready for time, when they give me the toast, and I'm at your door like Busta Rhyme, nigga, give me some more. I'm at an op door, and I'm about to even the scope. Knievel with quotes, and ain't nobody evil as cold. The boy fly, my voice hot like a helium token. The way I rap, you little niggas need me the most. Immediate hope, and you can see I'm the GOAT. And why your girl want the semen from coke? Little nigga. Man, I'm only here to win, then do it again. Moves moving the whip and 5% to 10. Yeah. Count the dividends, yeah, and make my niggas rich. Cause it ain't real shit if you don't do a split. Man, I'm only here to win, then do it again. Moves moving the whip and 5% to 10. Count the dividends, yeah, and make my niggas rich. Cause it ain't real shit if you don't do a split.